Hi guys, so if you saw my video yesterday, you know that there's going to be a vlog today. Now, it's not so much a vlog because I didn't really talk much, I didn't show my face, I just kind of took videos here and there of stuff that I thought were interesting, and I got a bunch of pictures. I'm not sure if I'll include them all, but this is a video that I'm giving you guys, and I hope you enjoyed.
You can get three of
them. It's not even focused. It's so blurry.
Get it. We're doing $25 today.
I can't go in
this
anymore.
Right here,
yes, I can.
I retail it for $40. My clients do not like knives. They're like, oh yeah, $12. $12 an ounce. That's a way better deal. And it lasts all year long. So there you go. You can separate it out and you make your money back. Like that. So I'm just gonna keep pressing. Going around. You know, retail sales are extremely important because that adds a little extra money to your revenue.
It's only been 30 seconds.
So, retailing, when you buy your sale items, like our hairspray, are on for $3.
Yeah, why not?
I use a scale most of the time, but honestly, I've been doing hair for 25 years, and I probably really started weighing my lightener in the last 5 years all the time. The reason you want to do that is two things. When you mix to the manufacturer's instructions, no matter what manufacturer it is, you will get the optimum results. So again, it's always funny. People get a client brings you a box of color, and people are like, how do you think we use this? And I'm like, well, did you open the box? And they're like, yeah. And I'm like, did you look at the instructions? And they're like, oh, no. So every single product you will ever touch, relaxer, straightener, everything, has instructions. Read the instructions. Follow the instructions. You most likely will get better results. But powdered lightener is an alkaline.
So
your bleach is an alkaline, your peroxide is an acid. When you mix your bleach, not to the manufacturer's instructions, or when you hit or miss, just mix, some days it's runnier, some days it's thicker. The more peroxide you add, the more acid it makes it, the more gentle it makes it, or the less acid. So you will not get as much lift. Same thing goes if you mix your bleach very, very dry, it will be more alkaline, it will be more damaging. Just keep that in mind. I'm not telling you how to weigh your products, but I am saying that when you weigh and measure, you will get the best results possible with anybody's products.
I'm talking about a little bit of dressing right now. If you've noticed that, and I'm Oscar, if you've noticed that a lot of the editorial work you see, it's a lot of more disheveled, but yet you still need to have a pretty finish to the hair. And so what we come up with is doing an editorial look that when you use the curl in the hair, it's about expanding the curl and creating just a small cushion at the base, and that's what expands the curl. It doesn't disrupt your curl pattern, it just expands your curl pattern. And as you do this systematically up the head, you'll notice the volume that you get, and you'll notice you still have a polished look, it still looks more editorial. And this is a great way to build volume for your updos. If you were getting ready, you could pin this up because you haven't disturbed the curl, if that makes sense. And the other thing about when you're prepping the hair, the foundation, you know, at Lonza, you know, we believe that healing is the foundation for beautiful hair. It's all about what you start with is what you're going to end with. If you start out with something that's not healthy, you're going to end up with something that's not healthy. So everything that we use, from our color to our products, our hairsprays, our treatments, our shampoos, our conditioners, everything is putting something back into the hair that's going to make the hair healthy. And that's what we call our keratin healing system.
And Alicia's model started out as like a natural level A with like level 10 highlights. So again, we did three applications of color. But when you're doing corrected color, you know, that's usually what you have to do. Now, the nice thing with the Lonza color, because it is healing hair color, we did one application of a translucent. Now, even though I wanted a full red, I still feel the filter with a copper. And when you look under the lights, you can see that little bit of copper peeking through. If I hadn't added that copper, she'd look pink.
Right.
How many pink people do we see? So again, just remember, the hair will always tell you what it needs.
Yeah.
And my favorite expression is, good color is contagious.
plan your work, work your plan. In other words, as Wendy was saying.
Does he tell you he loves you when you least expect it? Does he flood in your heart when he kisses your neck? No scientist or biology, it's obvious when he's holding me. It's only natural that I'm so affected. Oh, and my heart won't beat again if I can't feel.
Okay guys, so that was my adventure down to Massachusetts for the Fall Hair Show. I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun for me, and I hope that you guys got some enjoyment out of this as well. Comment, rate, and subscribe.